because of your stubbornness and your unrepentant heart, you're storing up wrath against yourself for the day of God's wrath when his righteous judgment will be revealed.
I implore you to flee from the coming wrath. Escape by repenting of your sins and by believing in Jesus Christ. And do it this very moment, or you may never have another opportunity to do so. May the Lord, in his infinite mercy, grant you grace to trust in Jesus. Amen and amen.
Christ demonstrates God's love and endless grace, cause he was sent to take the death sentence in our place. Resurrected from the grave, penetrates and regenerates. Now we respond to God with repentance and faith. Justified through his blood, the wrath of God due for us. Satisfied through the Son, in union with the triune, heightened in his love. While we was his enemies, he reconciled and set us free. Sent down to take the penalty, and now we intercede. So how can we believe that his power ever ceased? Now that we're in Jesus, his love never stops, bro. So trust in the gospel. Colossal is your lust. You'll get crushed if you're hostile. Thrust where the lost go. Destruction of the broad road. Justice is upon you in a place I hope you'll never go. His wrath is terrible, but he will spare your soul if you enter through the narrow road.
Jesus,
please listen, my friend, before your life ends. Run to the Son. Are you hiding in him, or will you die in your sin? Yes, Jesus, the Son of Man, he is the one that has freed us from the coming wrath. Glory to the King. Yes, holy is he. Christ is righteous and totally clean. Yet all of my iniquities he bore on a tree. The wrath of God he absorbed it for me. Gotta see this, y'all. We're bought, redeemed, and called, and a part of Jesus' flock by the sovereignty of God, the master of the globe. Nothing passes his control. Every molecule and follicle, he's totally unstoppable. So if that is true, then who you getting mad at, dude? Cause our sovereign king controls all things for the good of his offspring, the elect that he foreknew, predestined to conform to the majestic Lord who rules, the holy Christ, the Son, the only righteous one, sacrificed on the cross for your life of scum. Now we're justified, glorified, and being sanctified. So trust in God or you'll die. Believe in Satan's lie. If God is for us, then who can be against us? His love is relentless, so trust with repentance. If he so cherished us that he didn't spare his Son, how will he not care for us until we carry up? Please listen, my friend, before your life ends. Run to the Son. Are you hiding in him, or will you die in your sin? Yes, Jesus, the Son of Man, he is the one that has freed us from the coming wrath. Glory to the King. Yes, holy is he. Christ is righteous and totally clean. Yet all of my iniquities he bore on a tree. The wrath of God he absorbed it for me.
Flee and run to Jesus, the Son. Flee and run to Jesus, the Son. Flee and run to Jesus, the Son. Flee and run to Jesus.
God chooses some to be in union with his Son, the ruler of the universe, immutable one, who came to undo the curse, removing it from. Yes, Yeshua proved his love when he was brutally hung as a substitute for us, who was ruined and crushed by the undisputed judge, plus his righteousness imputed to us. And he's risen up and lives in us, forgiven from our sin because we're covered in the triune love. Please listen, my friend, before your life ends. Run to the Son. Are you hiding in him, or will you die in your sin? Yes, Jesus, the Son of Man, he is the one that has freed us from the coming wrath. Glory to the King. Yes, holy is he. Christ is righteous and totally clean. Yet all of my iniquities he bore on a tree. The wrath of God he absorbed it for me.